see him, but her boyfriend did leave a pot of coffee on.
My best friend and I at the time did not drink coffee.
And her dad comes in and says, "Why is the coffee machine on?
You guys don't drink coffee."
And I don't think
that I have ever been more scared in my life.